Steelhead road trip day one. We're up on the North Oregon coast. I met David up here last night in Hillsboro. He lives in Washington, so it's natural to start on the North Coast. So we're gonna fish a river up here. Tonight we're gonna stay in Newport, and then we're gonna fish a mid-coast river, and we're just gonna keep working our way down the Oregon coast. So this will be part of a three-day series titled Steelhead Road Trip. So we're really hoping to get some fish for y'all.
I'm not familiar with this spot, so I have no idea what's going on beneath the surface.
I switched to a bead because I couldn't see my jig float very well. Let's see how this works. Sweet pink cherry on there. Oh, this is good rain, eh? It looks like it's all, you know, it's an old fish. It's been in here a while. But it was like right behind my spinner. That was cool. Oh, it's right behind it. Oh my God. Oh my God, that's two times it chased it.
Yeah, all right. Got steelhead on, looks like it's a little dark.
Jeez. Can you handle that fish?
You want to net it or? You're just going to stand there and watch.
Oh, you think you can hand land it?
It's up to you. You could probably hand land it, can't you? Okay. You want me to do it or you want to do it?
Yeah, why don't you go ahead. Okay. You got the pliers handy?
Yeah, I do. Come here, little man. Come here, little spunky man.
How come this fish didn't bite that worm you just ran through there? Yeah. Nice color to it.
If you want your jig back, we might just... Yeah.
He is just not giving in. Alright. Come here, little. Okay. My little man, my little man. God, he's a great looking fish.
Thank you.
You want a picture?
No, we can just.
Look at this beautiful native little buck. You see it, I'm gonna let you go. You gotta just settle down, my brother. There he goes. He's like, woohoo! Nice.
There's one.
Nice. That's a beautiful fish.
Yeah.
Scrawny, but nice.
Yeah.
What would you say that was? About 20 inches?
Yeah, 22 maybe.
Yeah. Beautiful colors though. Holy cow. Nice.
It's a good one. Gotta keep him away from this ledge. Gotta keep him away from this ledge. This is a lot bigger fish than the last one.
And David's hooking another one. What's that? Deep fish, huh? Winter berry. Dave's got the hot rod today.
Oh, man. I was really deep down there, too.
That's a big fish. Oh my goodness. Yeah.
It's pretty. Cherry striped. Another buck.
You think we want to go down here to land it?
So, I can't land it. I don't think we can land it.
Yeah, it's just too deep.
I was down about 9 feet on this one.
Okay. Oh, wow, what a beautiful fish. Oh, look at that thing. Oh, man.
Yeah, solid. All right, I'm going to bring him back over to you. Ready?
A little hot. Came in a little too hot for me.
A little hot, okay.
Oh, he's got some power. Yeah.
Yes. Oh my gosh, my line just broke. Or no, the hook came out. Hook came out. Hang on, don't let go of your net yet. I'm gonna. Oh, it's okay.
So what I'll do?
Here's my camera.
Oh, okay. So what I'll do is when you feel like you have the fish, go ahead and I'll just take my net.
Okay. Yep.
Just slightly. Okay, turn it back in.
Okay.
Okay, whenever you're ready. Oh man, look at that.
That's more like it. Thank you.
Wow.
Oh, you can see it out there. That's cool.
Yeah, he's way out in the middle now.
Good solid 8-9 pound fish, right?
Yeah, that was a good fish.
So on Steelhead road trip day one, David has had the hot rod. I've got skunks so far, but that's okay because we have some footage. We're taking a break to eat some Mountain House. What are you eating?
Instant ramen.
Instant ramen, yeah. Okay.
This stretch of water right here just looks absolutely incredible. I'm glad I brought my drift fishing gear. Look at this.
I know, it doesn't look as good as I thought, but it's not bad.
Well, it looks kind of like Chinook water.
Yeah.
That is awesome. We should try fishing off the bridge. If I hook one, I'll just throw my rod down to you. Chubby. Look at this.
I lost one earlier.
I got a flatfish too. River treasure. Last one. I suck. And the natural shows me up.
Well, that's a wrap for day one. David had the hot rod today. He caught two. I got skunked. That's okay, because we got some action to put into a video. So we're on our way to Newport. We're gonna stay the night there, hotel. Let our stuff dry out. We're gonna hit a second river tomorrow.
I got your chubby.
I know. Oh, now I got one for fish.
I got David's chubby. Oh, that was brilliant. That's really your lure up to the guide. I Luke Bryan'd it. I'm on operation $15 in gear out of this tree. See if it's too deep for me to get to it. Whew.
We're doing it. We're gonna bit. So if you say a lot of really stupid things, it doesn't matter.
I'm in a low hole, David.
Gotta go. See you on the next one.